the holder of home. In every single family, there is a relative who is estranged, living alone, or dying. Go to them. When they open the door, put your foot in, force your way inside, and demand to see
the holder of home.
A look of melancholy will befit their face, and they will send you out with directions to where you need to go. As all others before, you will come upon a street like any other. On each side of the road will be standardized suburban houses, except one. One will be a little larger, a little lopsided, a little different. This is your destination. As you make your way inside, you will begin to lose sight of the exit. Never look back. You will come upon hallways of only darkness and doors, an ever-changing labyrinth only accompanied by silence. Slowly, you will begin to become less familiar with yourself, until you have withered away, leaving only a shell of your former body. Never forget who you are and where you come from. You will hear the roar of the house, and the floorboards will shake below you. But you must remember never, ever to look behind you. When you enter the antechamber at the heart of darkness, a man will close the door behind you. You will be alone. Do not seek the exit. Merely stand there, still. He will tell you that you have not yet found your home, and that your journey has been for nothing. His whispers will tell that you are never accepted, that you are unwanted, and you will be cast out just like those before you. Upon your neck, he will place a necklace laden with a standard key. The door in front of you will open, and you will find yourself on the front porch. This key is object 1001. It will open your tomb.